Lorenzo the Hedgehog here, and welcome to my next project that I'll randomly be doing, which is Chao Resort Island. So it's pretty much based off of the Chao Garden from Sonic Adventure 1 and 2. So yeah, let's start. Let's see. We can play as Knuckles, Cream, Sonic, Shadow. I guess we don't have Rouge. I thought we had Rouge. Let's see, Sonic, Shadow. No, we're gonna do Knuckles. I prefer Knuckles over the other two. Hey, you there. Just a second. Not easy for this fella to travel back and forth through this area. Anyway, yeah. Hiya, welcome to the island. Chao Resort Island, that is. You don't look familiar to me, so you must be a new guest. Let me introduce myself. I'm Professor Bunga. Yeah, I own this here island and host the sports myself. We're in my courtyard. I'm not reading all this. There's two eggs. We'll come back. Oh. There's an egg. Put it right here. Oh, can we leave yet? Thank you. We'll come back. Talk to this. Saying that area is very good and it's his favorite vacation spot. Oh, that's where we can go and buy the toys and all that stuff. And the outfits and the racing. We'll go in there later. I want to see what chows we get. Which one of these is gonna hatch first. First one. Here's your firstborn Chao. Okay, yeah, we already know all this. So if we press Z, we get the... Let's take a look at these. Let's see. Ooh, the first one's a fly run. Well, I have an idea for the first one. Ooh, the second one's bad. Best. I would say that the second one. This is not good. Well, I guess, that one's flying, so we have to figure out who would be good at flying. I wanted to name one after myself. Figure out how to name these things. That'd be nice. Let's keep feeding. Could figure out how to name them. Okay, so that one's full. What about you? Hey. Okay, the first one's fly run. Second one is run, 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 run. No. also has run. You're not done eating yet, dude. There we go. I'd love to figure out how to name.
Now there. Now there.
Love to figure out how to name the Chao. Let's go. Let's try that again. There we go. First one needs flying. There we go. once we get, I think, 150 or 200, we might go and buy a few things. So we can move on to... Okay, so we're gonna go to the gift shop. Pumpkin bread. So the blue, that's for fly. We'll buy two of those. Think you're what I'm looking for. Think you're what I'm looking for. Yeah. Okay. Hey. Kid, eat. Thank you. Get a few more of these. Hey. There we go. Okay, so we got name. This is the flying one. Flying and running. There we go. There's my boy, Nanjo Jr. He's gonna be the flippin' running. Okay, so name. Let's see. What about no, I'm not. You know what? We're naming it how about we'll name it Sora, because why not? Alright. So, Sora. Oh, you're already gonna eat. Good. Let's do a little bit more. If you keep eating, that'll raise your stamina. One more down here. All right, Nazo. Hey, Junior. Junior. There we go.
Ah, how cute. Now there.
Hang on 1 second. I want to check something. We'll do a few more races. Two more each on, and then we'll end, because I have to actually do some more Pokemon soon. right now we're just focusing on the flying. He's going to get speed, because I might do a fly run. I don't know what I want for my junior. All right, time for you to do your running practice. Let's go, Sora. Let's go. Yeah, we're gonna feed him before we leave. There we go. Alright, so we got that. Oh, we might not spend anything. Not this time. Check on Junior. Okay, so your flying's good. Nazo Junior. We're still gonna work on his flying a little bit. And then let's check on Sora. We're gonna keep working on his running, but yeah, thank you guys again for watching part one of the Chao Garden. I don't know when part two is gonna be, and stuff like that. But yeah, see you guys next time. Bye bye.